Welcome to NewsUpdate here on YouTube. After tireless campaigning, the theists of America have now managed to put religious teaching into the public school system. However, they are now unsure what exact religion to use. Even the Christians are now arguing over which denomination and which translation of the Bible to use. A spokesperson has, however, assured the public that the teaching of classes will resume as soon as the matter is settled. This has been NewsUpdate here on YouTube. Thanks for joining us.